Yeah! Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am super hyped up and back for Mission 3 of Devil May Cry 5. I know, right? Yeah, so let's dig in. You have equipped... Whoa! No! Damn it! What happened? Connecting to network? What? I don't have an arm now. Beautiful.
All right, move out.
That's funny.
So much for teamwork.
Yeah. I love her. You're such an ass. Okay, that's a pod of some sort. All right, standing on platforms lit with red flames. Enemy target around. We'll turn the flames blue. Those grip. Oh, grim grip. Point up here. All right, yeah, that's like the devil bringer thing. All right, can I actually go back?
Use the wire hook to your advantage, unless you want to stretch your arm out.
All right, so lock on the grip and point. What? Master for me. I'm a dumbass, but that's okay. I just missed something.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
No! Oh, okay. I actually thought I lost the arm for a second. Just lying. Aha! Secret! Blue orb. Fragment. There you go. That's why you need to look around everything. Everywhere. Devil May Cry actually has a lot of secrets. Hey guys! Missed you. Double jump here is... It's not technically a double jump, it's just a wall jump. It's more realistic than the other games, like having a double jump. Although I know these guys also have double jumps here. But still, this thing where you actually jump on a wall... Can I actually go up there? can. But not from here.
So this Clyfod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Source. Beautiful. Only when tree roots contain blood. Alright, destroy the clots.
Great. Now the roots are in my way.
Red orbs are much cooler now. Everything's much cooler. God.
Off you go! These roots have to be coming from somewhere.
You mean the big guy that actually was covered in those things and actually controlled everything? Yeah, probably for somewhere. Ah, I see. So we gotta destroy all the connections to that exit so we can actually get the hell out of here. Thing. guys. Hey, hey. Still not dead? Okay, there you go. Afterwards, they make a wish. I really am loving this. I cannot deny how good this feels. A total badass. Yeah, I had to do that. I'm sorry. I broke the punchline. So good. Hey, we got the other eyes here. Alright, sure, sure. Yeah, I like the punchline. Pretty cool, badass man. B, 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 I'm getting B's all the way. No, B more. Yep. Oh, nice! Did you guys see that? Look at that! That's so cool when you're going supersonic and stuff.
Bingo!
I see. Point is to go there. Somehow. Definitely not through here. Yes! Down here. All I need is a punch. Real good boy. Wait, hey! Oh, you nasty! Creepy as well!
Who are you?
Painter, creature, ugly thing. Before we continue, I actually saw that thing over there, but it's apparently, I see. Alright, that's just it. Is it down there? This. There you go. Let's get us a secret mission! Yes! Start it! Is that little skeleton? Does look like it. But with bigger nails.
Go, baby, go!
The other one. One more for me to fail the mission. Of course, it's a fun mission.
Go, baby, go!
Yeah, boy! Did you get it all? Haha! Awesome! Another blue orb fragment? Got it! Ha! Got him! Cleared! Secret mission. He was like, Are we done here? Yeah, we're not done here, man. Thank you, Nero. Awesome. Alright, back to main story. I've always seen that thing. Some paintings.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Okay, asshole, you bring that shit to me, boy! Boy. Oh, that's nice.
What'd you say?
Okay.
Sorry, Nico! Punch lock!
Alright, CS, media destruction, whatever. I like it. High-pitched sound thing that destroys glass.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
That's a actual line from Virgil.
Without strength, you cannot protect anything, let alone yourself.
Do I need to call him, actually? Where do you get... Get the coins, man. Seriously.
Gonna You're bust up, out. Nico.
Just gonna bust out.
You know I got you covered, asshole.
Why is she so rude to us? Like, what have we ever done? I don't need to customize. I just wanted to see the animation. Okay. Okay, you big ass, ugly, nasty thing.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Oh no. Oh hell no, man. That's nasty.
Something different about it.
Yeah. What? Is that Dante? Boss lady!
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
What are you talking about? She's...
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Alright, so ladies yeah. up.
Kyrie would kill me right now.
Oh, God. Yeah, she's actually super boring. Reunion. I don't think Nero has ever met Lady. So, yeah. All right, stylish. Thank you. I think the players you match with online, try going... Like a stylish. Yeah, I suppose. Nero and V split up to find space. Huh? Red path. Are we continuing V? Aw, man.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now... we have a more pressing engagement.
No offense. I like the game. I like the characters. I even like V, but I don't feel like playing with him, man. Hope his story's not slow. Alright. Player change V. Switch player to V. Command three demons. Battlefield controlling the flow of the combat from it. Actually, no, we're actually gonna stop this episode here, guys, because it's mission 4 now, and we're switching up to V. And V is probably gonna be super fun, I am sure. It's just, I'm still a huge fan of Dante and his story, but yeah, we'll get to that at some point. But still, until tomorrow, the next episode, you guys stay tuned. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure to like, comment, and as always, I'm gonna see you all with the next one. Bye-bye.